Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Oryza Tifa Apriyani, but people usually call me Ocha. I'm a student in Al-Azhar Indonesia University, and today I'm gonna show you my experience being a student there. So stay tuned. Because we do it online, we use e-learning for our study, and here are the courses that I take. On this semester, I took 6 classes, which you can see here. There are filsafat manusia, manusia dan lingkungan sosial, bahasa Inggris, psikologi kepribadian, biopsikospiritual, also kode etik. This is how I usually study and do my assignments. I study with my laptop and by Zoom with the teacher online. When studying, our class do it by Zoom or WhatsApp. We often do presentations too, so others can listen to our explanations and we can understand the subject more. About questions that I talked about a little before, we can go straight up to the teacher and ask them. That's what makes the studying fun. I find it so exciting when I have questions and get curious and can get answers from the teachers. I really can't wait to study offline in Al-Azhar University, which is located in Kebayoran Baru, South Jakarta City. It is one of the universities in Indonesia. Al-Azhar University was created in August 2000, and right now it has 6 faculties. There are 7 basic elements that are applied in Al-Azhar Indonesia University. These elements are kewirausahaan, kepemimpinan, kemampuan manajemen, jaringan dan kemitraan, kemampuan bahasa, and lastly, teknologi informasi komunikasi. I also can't wait to attend offline classes so that I can do many things that we cannot do online. These activities included many student organizations that are available in UAE. I personally want to join RASCO. It is a choir student club in UAE. Because of this pandemic that's still going around, I have to be patient and wait a little more until we can finally do stuff offline. Especially when the COVID cases are still rising and even the government has told us to stay at home. So please do as told for the watchers, please stay home, always stay safe, wear your mask whenever you go outside, and take care of yourself. Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching. And I'm sorry for the flaws and the imperfections that this video has. Thank you, I'll see you around. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.